And hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? We're gearing up for the America's largest block party. That would be Cruisin the Coast 2021. That's going to run from Sunday, October 3rd through Sunday, October 10th. And as usual, they're going to have, I think there's about 8 or 9,000 cars scheduled to appear here. And traffic's going to be bad and backed up, but it's going to be a lot of fun. Everywhere from Gulfport, Biloxi, everywhere on the coast, Scarlet Pearl casinos, stuff going on at the Beau Rivage. I mean, it's a huge event. It's going to be a great time. There's already been a few cars down here on the coast show up. And so if you enjoy cars, the old classic cars, and some of the most insane monstrosities that I've ever had the pleasure to film. Some of these people, they spend a lot of time creating stuff like this, which I like to refer to the Mad Max trucks. It's just, that's a lot of imagination and a lot of time and a lot of money. And let me know how would you describe something like this. This Mad Max, Halloween, and insanity all rolled into one package. So, what's not much to say on that. Hope to see this. I know, was it 504 Road Trips? I think he's going to be down here. So, if you're down this area, let me know. A lot of good food, a lot of cold drinks, a lot of cold beer. A good time's going to be had by all, and we really appreciate the people coming down here to the coast, and they're going to help the old economy out, which is always a good thing. After that, I think tomorrow, the 30th, there's going to be some kind of a drone event. The Mississippi Aquarium's going to they're going to fly a bunch of drones in the air. So I'm going to try to get some video of that. Also, November 20th, that is crazy. I just never get enough of that stuff. November 20th, going to be headed out to, where are we going? The Dominican Republic. Going to spend 5 days out there. And that's a shot of a bra. Boy, things you see down here. And you're going to stay at Club Med Resort down in the Dominican Republic. And I'm really looking forward to that. I'll tell you what, if you've never been down to Cancun or Dominican Republic, this is my first time going into the Dominican Republic. That's just drone footage of Cancun. And that little bar there was where I sat in the evening and watched the sunset. Absolutely, I have no words to describe that place. It's insanely beautiful and peaceful, and the water's nice, the people's nice. Club Med was absolutely amazing. So we're gonna head out that way, take a plane, and fly out of Biloxi, fly out of Gulfport, and end up on an island somewhere in the Caribbean, which ain't too bad. So I'm really looking forward to bringing you some video of that. And I'm done rambling. Just enjoy a little boat ride we took in Cancun on the water. Should be some boat footage coming up. There she is. Hello, boat footage. Can't beat that with a stick. Can't beat that with two sticks. Can't beat that with three sticks. That is pure paradise. So we'll end it there. Y'all have a good one. And I got all day to do nothing. And that's what I plan on doing all day today. My day off from work, I ain't doing nothing. Thanks for watching. Peace.